I'm First Class Petty Officer Marie Antoinette Molina, and I'm an Information Systems Technician.
And I am Chief Petty Officer Angelena Bell Holyfield. Information technology offers a variety of career paths.
Voice and data and video communications.
General network administration.
From email to naval messaging.
Putting together a computer, providing technical support for our end user customers.
On a daily basis, we can do anything from setting up a LAN, network communications, network security, naval messages. There are two different sides to the information technology field. There's the communication side, and then there's the networking side. It's highly sought after in the civilian sector. When you get out, your job is very applicable.
My father's brother was in the Navy, and he was the one who really encouraged me.
I'm originally from Guam. My grandparents are survivors of World War II during the Japanese occupation on Guam. There was just a sense of pride that was instilled by all of the members of my family being in the military.
My mother and my brother were both in school, so I didn't want to add that extra financial burden on me going to school. After talking to a recruiter, he told me that you go in the Navy and they have the Montgomery GI Bill. And once you get out of the Navy, you'll be able to use your Montgomery GI Bill to pay for college. I received my associate's degree in computer information systems, and I'm currently working on my bachelor's degree. The Navy is paying for all of that.
It would have been more difficult for me to obtain these certifications out of my own pocket. It's going to help me personally and professionally, because once I retire from the Navy, I'll be able to use my degree and along with my military experience and my certifications that the Navy has provided.
I've received training in Radioman A School, which is a basis, a foundation for the information system technology. It's a school where you learn how to actually do your job. I've also attended C schools in the Navy. The C schools are the schools where you learn advanced information about a particular section of the rating. With each rank that I advanced to, I was able to be at a command where they were able to afford to send me to a C school to increase my knowledge.
I went to my first duty station in Little Creek, Virginia, on board the USS Lamore County, where I later gained more on-the-job training with regard to radio communications. I wanted to join the Navy basically to travel was the first thing. And, you know, it would provide me with the educational background that I would need to further my existence in the civilian sector.
Information technology offers a variety of career paths. These can come from general network administration to security, vulnerability network security manager positions.
We ensured that our network stayed secure and that nobody was trying to hack into our network to gain information on troop movement or anything operational that could be possibly detrimental. When I was in Iraq, we set up video surveillance to provide a feed to our commander so that we can basically send the good guys to get the bad guys to help protect the country. It was a very memorable experience, and I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
The Navy is like a big fraternity. No matter where you go, you're gonna have somebody there that you can relate to. Personally, the Navy has made me a more confident person. I'm more driven.
The Navy's had a very positive effect on my life. It's helped me become a more well-rounded individual.
The Navy taught me to be committed and dedicated to a goal.
It's provided me the ability to travel, the ability to gain education.
I would tell a young person that the Navy provides a lot of opportunities, financial opportunities, educational opportunities. They teach you how to lead people. They teach you how to follow people. They teach you how to manage. They teach you how to overcome obstacles. You would not be afforded that opportunity anyplace else. I am Chief Petty Officer Angelena Bell Holyfield.
And I'm First Class Petty Officer Marie Antoinette Molina.